Guess I'm still not in the grave. Pretty far from the cage you left me. Like I said, I'm not afraid. But for a minute I was lost and empty. And I admit that I was scared as hell of the things that I might do to myself. But now I'm happy. Yeah, I'm happy. I'm happy now.
But seriously, I'm happy that you're finally happy. And you just have to, you know, follow your heart and be with the people who feel right to your soul. You know, because all the people who say stuff don't matter. You know that. They don't know the real you. They don't know what's really going on.